in the air, Bell, once again. Alright. Luke chapter 10, verse 19 says that God has given us authority over snakes and scorpions and over all the powers of the enemy. So hear me sing. Higher level, higher level. Take your foot and trample the devil.
It's a lovely Friday, Easter Friday actually. Alright, so we are up in Bathway. We actually on the stage right now where the action is going to happen on Sunday. I'm here with Jagris. Right? And we just want to invite each and every one of you to come out to this event. It's called Bandfest, right? And Sunday is the gospel segment. Trust me, we're gonna have a wonderful time
wonderful
in the presence
time.
Of God. If you look down there, just point the camera down there for please and see all the guys setting up and that
real nice
stuff, thing. You know, so trust me, we're gonna have a wonderful time.
Streaming myself live.
And the, yes, it's streaming live as
streaming
well too.
Live.
I show our frequency, but you saw that out after. But nevertheless, I will be here with my full band along with Changes, you have Gideon Gilbert and Flames, Jagris of course. So Jagris, you wanna tell them what we could expect?
Honor, don't miss it. Please, don't miss it. We're gonna be a wonderful time. Come out in your numbers. We're gonna be an awesome time to see the saints of God, the people of ministry go forward. We're going to be doing it good, doing it live, doing it for Jesus Christ. Don't miss it.
Alright folks, so there you heard it, Jagris, I'll be there. Alright, so looking forward to see you guys here soon. We're definitely going to have some footage that we'll pop on Facebook and that kind of stuff. So this is the first segment of Higher Level TV. You know, I'm going to try to find the promoter just now and have a little rap with him about what is exactly happening here. Alright, so this is Higher Level TV.
When you're in a situation and you are giving, oh, 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 don't let go. Hey Grenada, this is David Mathis out of Trinidad and Tobago. I'm inviting you all to the Hallelujah Sound System launch and fundraising event. It's happening on the 2nd of April at the Grenville Deluxe Cinema. Come out in your numbers and support yours truly alongside Donna Henry, Changes, Mr. Richie Stanislaus and the ROC band and a whole lot more. And just remember, when you feel like giving up, when you feel like letting go, hold on to God and don't let go.
What is it, girl? Jack Grace are here and you're locked onto Higher Level TV. Stay locked.
Alright folks, so Mr. Fearless here once again. This is Higher Level TV. I'm here with the promoter of Bandfest, alright? This is Mr. Dave Duncan, Double D. Alright, so Double D, tell us how you feel right now in terms of the event and what's coming up on Sunday and Monday as well, and your vision and your plan behind this whole initiative.
Alright, I feel very good about what is happening so far. The whole initiative is to revive the live band music in Grenada, Carriacou and Petit, Martinique. What do we mean by that? We want to see the live band in all the festivals that we have. So the Rainbow City, the St. Patrick's Day, the St. Mark's Day, the Boa Fisherman's Birthday, coming up to Carnival, we want to have, we want to produce and present a live band session in all those events.
Right.
Included in Carriacou, where you have the Big Drum Festival, you have the Maroon Festival, we will be having a live band concert in all those existing ones. But to add, we also want to have some new ones. For example, Brassorama, right? This Bandorama, which is the first, we want to have that as well. And even gospel jazz and, you know, and in particular, we want to have what are called the gospel quarter. So three times a year, you could rest assured that you're going to get a gospel concert. The first one going to be for the Christmas, and it is entitled Bringing Back the Christ in Christmas. And the second one is the Bathway Easter Sunday. And then we have two more to end the calendar of the gospel quarter. Okay? Now, apart from the gospel bands, I would also want to see the karaoke singers start singing with a live band rather than tracks. I would also want to see in the production the dancers, all the different dancers that we have. Instead of dancing over tracks, I would like to see the dance over live music. So when we do those events, I will develop a two-tier stage. The upper tier would be the band. The lower tier would be for the dancers and so on. Yeah? So this is the vision, and it will happen because I would make it happen. In other words, I would put my money where my mouth is.
Love it.
Something I must mention too in the whole initiative is a project, right? Is that we want to set up band rehearsal center throughout Grenada, right?
Wow.
Just as you have a netball court, a football field, a cricket field that they are upkeeping, and we want to have band rehearsal center. So if, for example, my boy, he can sing,
yeah.
I could play
if I could sing,
I play my guitar, whatever,
yep.
And I know a brother, you know, those brass saxophone. I say, hey boy, watch, let's do a thing.
Yes.
There's an avenue, there's a place we can go in the band rehearsal center.
We harness that.
Yes, yes. And what is good about all that, the production that we are doing, the live band, we can, three of us now, can go in stuff like this and expose what we've been doing in the band rehearsal center. Yeah? Okay? So I'm saying this to say, if you have containers and they are sore in your eyes in your backyard, please give it to us. Call us. And we will reform that into band rehearsal
center. You want to get my contact number?
Okay. Yes, you can reach us at 419-8002 or 405-9685. Call me, give me the container, 40 foot, 20 foot, and if you have the bed, better. Container bed, better.
Yeah,
so we put the containers on the bed, we cut it up nicely, there we have a band rehearsal center. We have a music school, yeah, music store, yeah, and we already have two programs. The song engineering program that's done, and we have the rudiments of music. So we're ready to go. Yeah? And if you want a copy of those two programs, you can get it. You can get me at dbdc_55@hotmail.com. And I can send you the program of the song engineering course, and the rudiments of music. Okay? So keep in contact, keep in touch, and this thing must happen. It's an annual event. And
all right, folks, so there you heard it. A lot of information. So Bandfest is happening this weekend, Bandorama. Bathway Beach, we here right now. You can see the ambience and that kind of stuff. Trust me, things looking good. We start up in the nice dressing room here and stuff. You understand what I'm saying? So it's on this Sunday, right? We start at 12 o'clock.
Music will be playing.
Interludes
of music, blah, blah, blah. Right.
So we want to invite every Grenadian to make sure and come out to this event. Now, Sunday is gospel, Monday is the contemporary.
Yes.
So it's actually 2 days of events. Mm-hmm. All right, so looking forward to seeing you guys there. This is Higher Level TV. We will be posting some videos and stuff. So what actually happened, but come out and see this for yourself. Come and experience this for yourself. Trust me, it's gonna be a nice caliber music. Trust me, top of the line music from local artists, and that's very important. I'm no foreigners, and the cast totally local. Mm-hmm. All right, so looking forward to see you guys there. This is Higher Level TV.
Right, and we have in excess of 18 bands will be here.
Good,
right? 18 bands. Yeah, each band has an hour to perform. And I told them already they have to do their best.
Nice.
Right? So expect to have a treat.
Nice. Yo, this is Richie, Mr. Fearless, Stannis Claus here. And right now you're locked on to Higher Level TV. Stay blessed.
Mr. Fearless in the air bell once again. Alright. Luke chapter 10, verse 19 says that God has given us authority over snakes and scorpions and over all the